As in the rest of the world, here the factories had to be closed 6 to 8 weeks. And here we only had a closure of 2 weeks. And we got tremendous support. We were able to reopen production after 2 weeks. Yeah, we only had a shutdown of 2 weeks. Also with regard to ramping up the production, the city of Shenyang, the government of Liaoning supported us tremendously when it did come to helping out with suppliers and bringing them back to production in many, many different provinces, in Tianjin, even in Wuhan. We had the help and the support from the governments here to resume production, and this made it possible for us to recover production earlier than competitors, and much, much earlier than what happened in the rest of the world. This is why. Here the China market is the most important market, and also with regard to the recovery, most important for the recovery of the worldwide global BMW business.